My last video was definitely me in the mall. Now it's me out in the wilderness. Wilderness action. I've been recruited to taste test all of our poisonous or non-poisonous flowers and other plants. So here's our first one.
Good boy.
What is it?
Oh, what am I eating?
Salmonberry.
Tastes good, actually. Dandelion leaf. I feel like a herbivore. So now we have dandelion heads. It's actually not that bad. Miles away, but I know. So we've got plantains, and it's apparently edible as well. It's used for like bread and stuff, apparently, if you dry it out. Tastes kind of nutty, buttery. Kind of funny, but actually really good. We're never gonna pretend, 'cause you and me will. We found some clover. I'm gonna try this. I've actually had it before, so. So if you're feeling all alone, doesn't have much of an initial taste. But as they say, it's tastes like freshly cut sweet grass after about 3 seconds. You always got a friend in me, 'cause I know. So we've been wandering around for quite a while now. Got a lot of really cool footage of different plants. Here, I'll show you. These days, everybody wants to find out how their story ends. So we say, nothing is a possibility if you don't got your friends. And I know, as time goes by, we're never gonna pretend. 'Cause you and me will always be friends. Okay, so I wanted to kind of bring up a neat idea. So they've been making me eat flowers, plants, weeds, roots, everything since we've been out. And it's been really, really interesting for me because normally lots of these things, you know, I've kind of grown up the idea that you know, you shouldn't be eating random stuff from the wild. But the idea has been that, you know, a lot of these things are actually really good for you and really, you know, perfectly fine to eat if you know what you're eating. But the idea that most pharmaceutical companies wouldn't make any money off it because it grows naturally in the wild. So, you know, what's the kind of difference between these plants that are in the wild that, you know, just as good for you in many different ways compared to like a pharmaceutical drug? So, kind of an idea. That's actually my question of the day for you guys. What do you think of, you know, natural plants that, you know, you can go walk out in the bush and find and pick and use for God knows what? You know, why don't we use that compared to always using pharmaceutical drugs? So, that's the question of the day. What is your opinion on that?